Hi, I'm Günter from Applied Informatics. Applied Informatics provides software frameworks for the development of internet-connected smart devices. We make it easier for developers to connect devices to the Internet of Things. Today, I want to give you a short demo of our latest product, the IoT framework. Here we have a couple of sensors, a temperature sensor, ambient light sensor, and the motion detector. Here on this side, we have the AirPrime WP7 system that runs our software framework. And what we have here is we have the ability to write little JavaScript that collect data from the sensors and do various things with the data. For example, we can take the data periodically and write it into a local database that's directly on the device. And we can then take this data from the database on the device and visualize it on a web page. For that purpose, there is also a web server running on the device. Another possibility is to send the data from the sensors to a cloud service. In this case, the AirVantage cloud service provided by Sierra Wireless. Here we again have a JavaScript that reads the data from the sensors, prepares a HTTP request, and sends a basically web service request to the AirVantage cloud service. And on the AirVantage cloud service, we have the same data available.